Changbin project is unique as it marks the largest floating solar project in Taiwan. It is also a significant benchmark site for Taiwan's 25 gigawatt renewable energy target. We are in charge of the hydroelectric and inkling design, also be the supplier of flow and inkling pots. We have two quality engineers to take responsibility for product quality and delivery to make sure all the products are good to deliver. Normally, it is 12 to 15 trunks in one day under shipment is 20 megawatt a month. We also provide on-site technical training and support for EPC works and assist them to deal with any technical problem. There are three engineers to stay on site for assembly, training, and inspection. We assigned the working area who take the responsibility in which array. They need to make sure all the hydraulic parts and inkling connection are mounted correctly. In this project, it is highly challenged because Changbin is in the intertidal zone, which is open water area with two tides in one day, and the salty water environment. In the development stage, it needs to take a lot of effort in the material development. We have an anti-corrosion solution for all metal parts to use in salty water. Then we cooperate with R&D expert and supplier.
From the early stage, we make sure everything is the best solutions, from material selection, mold, and manufacturers to ensure every procedures are all in qualifications, so that when it is under production, we can manage the product line according to PDAC and ISO, and make sure every flow's quality have been under approval before delivery. We manage the beginning of the product life, which will condition the rest of its life in the environment where the floating solar project will be installed. Considering the loads of those environments like winds, waves, currents, etc., our solutions must be reliable.
The anchoring system is highly important to the FPV plan. We build the floating structure on the water, so the first step is how to fix it. The Unicor is considering the strong environmental conditions, such as there is a typhoon and the seasonal wind happens in Taiwan. In this design, using pillar and pillar ring can limit the movement of FPV, which reduces the extrusion risk during water evaluation and avoid coarse mooring line happen. The new pillar with H-beam system is a unique technology, including the design of piling, H-beam system, product validation, manufacturing. All of them took CDD a year to finalize with experts from various fields. In Ciel Terre, we take pride in being pioneer in floating solar solution and technical development. We consistently take challenges and develop innovative solution for different floating solar projects worldwide.